climbing all over your car.
A swarm of babies.
It's the first day of VidCon. It's the first.
Hey guys, it's the first day of VidCon.
Hey guys, Abby can't talk.
Look, there's babies.
Whoa.
There's babies on the car.
I feel like we've shown these already.
Car babies.
June 21st. We're headed to the convention center to get started early in the morning. Woo, woo. I'm gonna do the Todd thing where it's like, oh my god, this person.
Hi.
It's Cade. If you remember from VidCon last year.
Yes.
What was it, Carl's Jr.?
That's right.
Yeah, that's
that
right.
Was a good time.
I can't wait to see when this goes up next year.
You know what? Her VidCon vlogs actually happened on time. It was just Disney.
Disney. Wow, so rude.
Damn.
Well, anyway, we're here at the booth. Look at this beautiful thing. It's amazing. Oh my god.
I'm gonna brush this.
Ugh, I don't want it. We got finished doing my first shift at the booth. Now, Alicia and Todd are here, and we're gonna go walk around. I feel like the expo hall this year is a little bit crazier than it was last year. It's more like open floor plans. Coffee. Coffee shot.
We had some lunch,
and now I gotta go back and work the booth.
Oh my god, is that Tim?
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
It's not.
Oh, so famous. Did I see you last year?
I hope so.
I think so.
I think we did. I think so.
So back in November, Michael went and did a video with Lego, and so now we're backstage doing this fun little music thing, a music activation. So Michael and Andrew are gonna be playing some music with Lego.
We're done with the Lego thing. I actually haven't done any panels yet because I've just been at the booth and organizing stuff. I told you this was gonna be a weird year, so now I'm gonna head over to the Creator Lounge where there's evidently more free coffee, but it's not Dunkin'.
I lied, I found friends instead of getting coffee.
Sandwich. Same. Fries?
Fries.
What did you get?
Tacos.
Woo! Woo!
Michael just texted me, your arm is on this guy's leg, and it's a photo of his tattoo.
Whoa! That's crazy.
Wow, in a stunning turn of events, I'm so bad at vlogging, but Logan and I went to a panel that Ashley moderated, and it was so good. It was on marginalized identities. Ashley just did an amazing job moderating. It was so good. And now we're going home because everyone is